Now I am going to introduce the lesson activity in Moodle. So the previous sections introduce how to share the resources, and there is no way to force the students to go through the resources or to read it or to use it. But this activity, lesson activity, which I'm going to introduce you, this is an activity in Moodle where we can use it for sharing a resource among students, like a video presentation, a PowerPoint presentation, or a document. And once it is given to students, they have to go through this document, and immediately after reading or watching this resource, they have to answer a few questions. And once they start this activity, they can come out only after completing the activity. That means they can come out only after reading the document, answering the questions, and then finally they can come out. And this activity cannot be repeated also. So they have to take it very seriously. And as far as a teacher is concerned, this can be used as a very effective tool for giving reading materials and other resources for students, and to ensure that they have gone through this and they have seriously taken this to answer the activity. If you want to have an experience of the lesson activity, please open this Importance of Learning Management System. You click here, and now we are into this lesson activity. A document is given here. So you have to read this document, and after reading this carefully, you click on answer these questions. So here the questions are given, and these are all matching type questions. You select the correct answers, and finally you submit. So we are getting a feedback that no answer is given. So we have to give answers. Learning Management System, Moodle stands for. So the answers are given. We continue. And another document comes. We need to read this and click here for continuation. And again, one more question is asked. And finally, we can submit. So the score for this activity is also given. I score 50 out of 100. And by clicking here, we can return back. We can go back to the codes. So the advantage of this activity, lesson activity, is we give resources, and along with the resources, we can get some feedback, or we can ask some questions to students so that we can ensure that they will take it very seriously. And the most important thing is the lesson cannot be repeated. So I click here to go back to the course. Now I am back to the course. So I hope you will be able to try this lesson activity. And we are giving these activities for you as if we are giving to students, so that you will be having an experience of Moodle from students' point of view. So now you are participating in the course as a student. So please complete this lesson activity as a student. Thank you.